So far, St. Bede's have had control within their own territory. So tackled well by Jack Coburn to Charlie Wills. Coburn. Big fist from Chandler into the goal square, and a great mark. Squared it well, William Montebello to have a shot. Teammates been able to square the ball, off the central, got a goal. Montebello gets the opening goal for St. Joe's Geelong, making it 7-6. Early draw to Stephanakis. Into forward 50. Tested well by both sides, let's say. St. Joe's get the ball, Pastorino with a chip kick. Goes to Angus Morrison. Morrison goes down the line, fisted well by St. Bede, not quite marked well by Fletcher Hughes. St. Joe is still retaining the ball, they're going across the ground here. Somewhat of a risky kick, but a fantastic grab. Max Waits has run for the ball, does what he can to kick it inside 50. It's in the OK hands of Noah Carosella. Carosella with a handball out. Hughes. Into the goal square, fantastic mark. Coburn puts it through, making it a lively start to the game. Here's Hanley trying to get out of the centre clearance now. Spearing into one of his teammates, he kicks it inside. Goal. That is sensational from the pocket. That was massive. Home straight down there, finds Sol Botel for a chance to try and reduce their deficit. He goes to the goal. That's a fantastic finish there from Botel, giving the away side seventh goal.